me great pleasure to welcome all of you to our special naturalization ceremony today at Mount Rainier National Park. My name is Ann Corsano. I'm the Homeland Security U.S. Citizenship and Immigration Services District Director for the Pacific Northwest. Our jurisdiction covers all of Washington, Oregon, Alaska, and Idaho. And in 2006, the National Park Service and USCIS signed an agreement to host naturalization ceremonies in our national parks to enhance the meaning of and stature of citizenship and link citizenship to our greatest national treasures, the national parks. Ceremonies like this one today occur throughout the year at many of our great national parks, and we hope that they create a bond between our newest citizens today and our most significant natural resources. That I will support and defend.
That I will support and defend.
The Constitution and laws.
The Constitution and laws.
Of the United States of America.
Of the United States of America.
Against all enemies.
Against all enemies.
Foreign and domestic.
Foreign and domestic.
That I will bear true faith.
That I will bear true faith.
And allegiance to the same.
And allegiance to the same.
Now that you're gaining ownership of the national parks, I charge you to get to know them. If you look, you're going to find stories that are somehow connected to your own story. As a start, your story is now forever intertwined with the National Park Service here at Mount Rainier National Park. Only a few dozen people have taken their oaths of citizenship here on this spot, and you are now a part of that small group. Also, as one of the first five national parks in the United States, Mount Rainier represents nearly the complete 102-year history of the National Park Service as an idea. So I encourage you and your families to always view Mount Rainier, and in fact, every other national park site in the country, as your place.